trouble. Danny Dietrich sideways into the wall. Cars upside down. Big time crash in turn one.
Dietrich, Zach Hampton, and I believe Noah Gass.
As they made their way into turn number one, looked like Tanner Thorson turned down across the racetrack, got into the 48 of Danny Dietrich, and then Hampton and McKenna Hasse and Noah Gass with nowhere to go there. Hard contact, and it started with the